advanced techniques because I did so well.
Welcome to the Samsara Industries training program, level 3.
Welcome back, Tiger. Today we'll learn some advanced techniques. On a steep hill, take it slow. Lean forward and don't press the gas pedal all the way.
That might be why.
Remember, back then forward quickly to jump.
Spinning too much. I definitely don't have the bunny hop thing down. If that wasn't apparent. Skyscraper Showdown. Oh, even in, you know, like the bike racing game, I have email up at the top. What the heck? It's a High Noon showdown, but whatever. Mm. Why is the timer still going? Alright, so I guess I can't bail out to finish. Is that not count as finishing?
Today's weather report is cloudy, with a chance of falling motorcycles.
Oh, the wheel's stuck in my bum. Thing was, but that seemed like a thing I'm not even gonna get into. I don't want to do the little bike because it seems like that'd be even harder. Aw, oh, so close. Alright, come on. Alright. See what it's starting to get where. They're already over there. Yeah! Oh. Had to go for the front flip. I don't like how you can't bail the finish. They did that. Guess it's not. Immediately.
For fast city travel and a good workout, remember to try out Riders of Doom skateboards for maximum performance.
I'm sorry, what? Hey, they're medium. Learn how to trick with style. Trick. Oh, of course. How did
Welcome
I not think that this
to the Samsara Industries wind tunnel.
Hi. Use the tunnel to practice the new and amazing FMX
triple
tricks.
Oh, it only goes up to triple.
Legs to the correct angles and hold them there for a second. Try pulling off the trick you see on the display.
Is that what it is? Oh goodness.
Excellent. Try this one.
Look at the cat. Alright. So it shows in there. Alright, come on. I think I'm getting this. Okay, so I've got the bike there, and then I go like no. This is what the picture is.
Nicely done. Okay, let's try one more.
Yes, let's. What is it? Oh, it's like a hero pose. Nice.
Excellent. On a real track, you'll need to get airborne first before trying a trick. You can practice in the wind tunnel anytime, but let's get you onto a real track. Let's turn the wind off now. Press gas and try some FMX tricks on real jumps. Press retry if you fall.
Oh, it resets my score. I wanted the hero pose. I was trying to do that hero pose thing. Immediately. Bad landing, it says. And he fell off. Well, alright. Skill gain. Ah. I just want to ride the unicorn, dude. What's this one? Viper. Cool. Adrenaline? So I need 10 more medals. Alright. And now we're back to the retrying stuff. Oh, I should use the new bike. Dang it. Alright. So, I mean, that's always true for no faults, but... I can't fault anymore. Uh-oh. That was a
this weather report is cloudy, with a chance of falling motorcycle.
Alright, so I beat it. Alright, so let's go for silver here. Dang. I feel like I could have avoided those. So I'm retrying. Obviously. No. I felt like if I hadn't crashed there, I could have gotten gold.
Today's weather report is cloudy, with a chance of falling motorcycles.
I like how the headlight's still on. Alright, let's see what gold was. I can take my time a little bit because I think I faulted once. I feel like I wasn't supposed to do that. Alright, how's that crash? Hey, silver medal. Vaults. Oh. No. No. That. I don't know if I can still get it. I need to do it in like the next 10, 20 seconds. Alright, well, nope. There's a button. Alright, there we go. Gold medal. Oh. Oh my goodness. Dude, I got a gold medal. Oh my god. The, I don't know, they have like deaths at the end of these. Level 15. 3,400 biker bucks in the bank. Don't even need to see the bike. That's right. All right. 14,000. Oh, I thought that was the end. Oh, it almost was. Not like that. All right. Oh, it reduces my score every time. Oh, goodness. All right, come on. Man, I got, what was it, 5,000 points? My goodness. On the bike footer. Alright. Oh gosh. I recorded a game clip? Alright. 7,000 points. Oh, dare I do, good sir. I always go for... Alright. Oh, what? It half the score? Oh, it goes back to where we're at. Alright, well. Start again. Should have gone for four. Could have gone for five? What? Oh, I should have done something there. Ooh, 10,000. Almost 40 minutes.
So...
tune in.
Tune in.
Yeah.